everybody know what I'm going to open today? A Shopkins Mega Pack! 20 Shopkins! Yay! I know a lot of you guys have a hard time finding this kind of Mega Pack because they don't really send toy sales today. I find in my Kiddy Palace in Singapore. I don't think USA have it, or do they have it? So this Mega Pack contains 20 Shopkins, plus 6 Shopkins bag and 1 Shopkins basket. Like the decoration inside. We're not going through with this box. Nicely decorated. Anyway, I bought this for $24.99, which I think is quite expensive, even though they say offer. So this pack doesn't come with limited edition or the stationery items. Yeah. So let's start unboxing. So here's our first two Shopkins and the little basket. It's quite cool, they changed it for season 3. Let's say Shopkins over here. A tail handles inside the set. As you can see clearly. So our first Shopkins we have Wanda wafer, my Shopkins list. And it is a common Shopkins. Can you see it? And then now we have Gravity Hills. I have to check my Shopkins bag. Checking Gravity Hills off. And here she is, a common too. Now we're unboxing this. There's 18 Shopkins inside. Yay! And she is in the international food section. Okay, she's so cute. And we have our second one. And he is in the sweet treat section and it's called Chalk Kiss. Here is the on the head section, which is a new category for this season. And here is the outer Chalk Kiss. Okay. So my Chalk Kiss has dropped. Let's put it aside first. And then we have chocolate lover. No, cheese Louise. Still in the season 2 mode. Cheese Louise. Outerwear one. And here we have Molly Moccasin. True section. Molly Moccasin, Outerwear on, Chalk Frosted. And here we have Patty Hat. It's in the head section and it's just a common. Here we have Fiona Fries in the international food section. And cheese is a common term. Here we have Sneaky. It's Sneaky Sally. And she's a rare. Face. Just focus it. Then we have Purple Tail. Also in the international food, there's Fiona Fries. And it's a rare one too. Actually, I'm quite excited about rare Shopkins. Here we have Frosty Fridge in the yellow color in the homeware section, and it's a rare. What I like about this Shopkins is there's a snowflake on top, and there's like a layer between the fridge and the freezer, and there's some ice. And look at the back, there's some details like the heater or something. I'm really detailed with this Frosty Fridge. I'm so happy with new toys. Here we have this bucket that matched with Sneaky Sally. And that's why maybe it's three, two. Here are test pack, and it looks like this. Same image shadow. Casper Cat. Here we have the last recently shopping. Creamy cookie. I think so. Yeah, creamy cookie. Yeah. And later I'm gonna check all my shopping off. Here we have six shopping bags. Shopkins bag. So now there's all the bags here. Okay. So here for our first bag, we have Bonnie Beret. Oh gosh. So Bonnie Beret in the head section. And then for the second bag, we have Nella Slice. It's all plastic. Nella Slice is in the bakery section. And it is a common. Then we have peanut pots. Is there a terrible line? So all the shapes are diagonal around the plastic. Maybe. There is queen of tarts. Second one of the collection. We'll start with the collection. Here we have banana bread in the bakery too. Common. And we have papa pass. How can I pass it correctly? Cutting it a bit easier. And I like this Shopkins because it's a rare one, and I find it's in the wave 2. I like wave 2 Shopkins more than wave 1, but that means I don't like wave 1. I like wave 1 too. So for last Shopkins, we have the plate Shopkins. so. The Pocket Shopkins Macaroon in the Sweet Treats section also. And so yeah, that was the face and the rare Shopkins. So here we go. All our Shopkins. Putting our Shopkins messy. So here is what we get on our Shopkins bags. Creepy Sneaky Sally. And we also got this basket. You can see all the Shopkins from the top. Can you see? You can do so. So, I hope everyone enjoyed my Shopkins video. And please like, subscribe, and share. I hope to reach my goal like 10 subscribers. So please help me subscribe. Please, 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 please. Bye guys. Okay. P.S. I may make a review of all my Shopkins. So bye guys. Sooner. Maybe I'll see you next week. Tomorrow. Bye guys. See you. I love you guys.